everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to continue where we left off from our last video and continue playing through the DLC first or episode of the DLC, but I'm calling it episode 7 for the whole story. And trying to reach a sawmill. And hopefully less frustrating.
The earth shook! Streetlights pushed themselves up to the ground, flickering madly and spitting sparks. In the shadows, Wake saw far too many figures advancing eerily, already tasting the kill.
Hopefully less frustrating moments where my ammo just drops from the sky and lands and falls down cliffs and hits again. I can't recover them when I need it. We'll see.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird. Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head? Imagination can keep an enemy.
But you're from my imagination.
Yeah. You know what, Al? Do yourself a favor and don't pursue that train of thought any further.
This is pretty trippy. Oh, you fucker. So they're just gonna keep spawning. I don't even think it's like you beat a wave of them. You're gonna be okay. They're just gonna keep spawning and keep chasing. It does that, like I killed all the enemies, but here they come. You guys just keep doing it. Yeah, they just keep spawning. Fuck this. Oh, dude. Fuck you. Look at this shit. You got a hit off on me.
Train of thought any further.
Our best to run through. Fuck that, it's just spawning wave after wave just to come after me. just while I'm in here. Oh shit, I barely caught that. Without dying. Tor Anderson. Oh, how come when I went up to Cynthia and Lion, it didn't give me, like, a description to read? Tor Anderson, the God of Thunder, the Boozing Geezer, Danger and the Hammer, Come One, Come All, Face the Age of Murder and Storm. Discovered by Barry Wheeler. His fresh new voice from a bygone era suggests new and innovative solutions to old problems. Don't you dare leave your bookstore without best-selling self-help book. You're All Nails to Me Forward by Barry Wheeler. Best-selling self-help. Try saying that 5 times as fast as you can. I'll take it.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands you. But I'm talking...
Barry.
Get through those? Oh, these guys make sure they can't use this loophole, I guess. Yeah, take it from me the last time. And now you give it back. Oh shit. Dude, I dodged. Fuck. Took a lot to clear that. No ammo? No supplies or nothing? I got my pump shot. It's important. Flare. Memory. Red box. Oh. blunt. I don't think I like the sound of that word. Let's find out anyways. Oh, hunting rifle. We'll do without it. Prefer the shotgun.
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
That was it? Nothing else from that memory, huh? Up there. Climb. Got ourselves a ladder. Let's get this alarm clock back here. I believe that's 4 by now. Us. Oh, 6 out of 10. I was way off. Take the flare.
Oh, that's never a good sound, is it?
No, you fucker. Call it, Barry. Way to call it out. Shells. Seven out of the 10. Maybe we'll get them all, but probably not. I'm pretty sure in that fucking telephone pole, light pole, graveyard thing. But there was one over there, probably. Yeah, the high ground and lost. Upstairs. Get more bold. They're like, no, they're acting like the big guys. Like, dude, you're the ones that shouldn't be doing that shit.
I think the dust in this place is set off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here. See? Allergies.
Where are you coming from? Tanks didn't kill him down there, like, we're gonna kill him up here. I bet this is gonna be some fucking tractor. That thing's gonna come attack me.
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan!
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Oh, Alice Wake. Nyctophobic beauty with the muse's horrific booty. Soothing oasis in a seething crisis. The renowned and award-winning photographer's new coffee table book features intensely personal, intimate images from a life haunted by a husband who was never there. Writer's muse. Pre-orders accepted now. Is that all Barry's doing? That should activate the bridge. Activated, time sensitive. No kidding, Barry.
She still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice,
But I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no idea.
Can't get over landing on that and then falling there. Like, it was almost one of those moments where someone's teetering over an edge after landing there and they end up falling. Fucking luck. Memory.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
She woke on that bridge, just there.
Zane? Is that you?
It's a bit of a fall, but I guess we gotta take it.
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it. Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark
no,
Presence.
The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No, Ellie wasn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity, Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
TV monster. TV's the enemy. Good message, Alan. Good message to send out. I like TV. Usually. Oh, fuck. Seemed to help a little bit. Stop spawning, you asshole. Can't even get supplies. Holy shit. Thank you. Oh, dude. Dude. Give me a break. What's hitting me, man? Come on. It just keeps spawning new little shit. What hit me, dude? What? Dude, what hit me? Oh my god. Shit. That? What is hitting me, dude? Seriously. That's what is hitting me. Oh, fuck, man. What was hitting me here? Fucking shit. Could not fucking understand. I'm like, what's hitting me? What was... I don't know what was hitting me. Oh, fuck.
Get out of here! No! How do I get out of here?
I don't know, was attacking me at the end right there. I thought I was kind of saying, I kept looking around at the little barrels, but anyway, what a confusing ending for Special Feature 1. Hopefully more gets explained during the next one. So be on the lookout for the next video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this playthrough. A little more frustrating than the last ones, but enjoying it for the most part. And we'll be doing the next DLC very soon. Thanks again for watching.